Would you rather stick your hand in freezing water for 1 minute or stick your hand in that same freezing water for a minute and then less slightly freezing water for 30 more seconds? You're definitely going to say the first option, because if you're already sticking your hand in the freezing water, why would you want to do 30 more seconds of just cold water? But when this experiment was ran, we found out that you actually choose the second option more often than the first option, because we have two different types of selves. We have the experiencing self, than the remembering self. The experiencing self is the one that tells you, ugh, this is not good. When you have your hand in that cold water, it's terrible. But the remembering self is the one that says, for that second experiment where you have your hand in the less cold water, that, you know, the last 30 seconds wasn't all that bad. So the whole experience wasn't that bad. So today when you're reflecting, I want you to think, are you reflecting being with the experiencing self or the remembering self? Thanks for tuning in to Marcus's Morning Minute. Hope to see you tomorrow.